What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more Outlast 2 of Bladez Gaming here, and man, we made it out of like the hallways where like it was like sprinkling blood. And oh man. Now we are back out here where it's sprinkling blood. Oh wow, we have to record the blood too. You know, it's like never good when we're like back in a town. It's normally when we see like that chick that be trying to kill us all the damn time. I'm glad I put night vision on. I wouldn't have seen that. That door closed on us. Okay. Is there anything in here that we need? Someone used that bandage there.
We tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb, but they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
You ain't have to grab me like that, though. And we're back in the school. No, I don't want to go back. Do we have to move? Oh no, we can't move that. That door sure did close on me, I think. Okay, I'm still good on batteries. That's what was hurting us, guys, that night vision. Just told me to turn around. Can I record the screen? Okay. I didn't even get a good look at her. So she was on this computer? Oh, now the door wants to open. I am so tired of them just opening up doors for me like that. I mean, I'd appreciate if it was, like, successful. But they're just trying to scare me now. I think that was the pool area I was in. Oh, there she is. So tired of seeing that thing. What? Did it just... Oh my god, I am so tired of this thing pulling me in the fucking water. Oh, I'm outside. I think. I'm guessing something's chasing me. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do. To be honest. says to interact. Why wouldn't it? Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Oh man. Oh great. Hanging children. Jessica loves Blake. I'm guessing that's what that was supposed to mean. So I guess we had a thing? Fucking dead end. Oh my god. Okay, that was just trippy as shit. But with that said, guys, I'm gonna end off this episode. This episode was very frustrating with all the chasing and trying to figure out where the hell to go. But I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. And with that said, guys, later.